Welcome to our tour of the U.S. WES application. To start an application, visit wes.org and click Get Started. This will provide an overview of the process. First, fill out the application and receive a WES reference number. Then, send us your documents according to our document requirements. Include your WES reference number on all envelopes and correspondence you send us. When your evaluation is complete, we will send your report to you and any recipients. In this video, we will show you how to complete our application. Click Apply Now to start the application. First, choose the country where you will use your report. In this example, we will use the U.S. Next, you will create your account. If you already started an application, you can log in from this screen. Provide your name and other personal information. If you applied for a WES evaluation in the past, you can click Yes and provide your WES reference number to link your account. You also have the option of receiving emails from WES about our ongoing events and resources. To help you through the application, we offer additional information on many fields to help you understand what is required. We also have a help tool you can type questions into to receive instant answers. Next, complete your personal information. Most of this page is already filled in with the information you provided earlier. You can click Save and Exit at any time during the application process to save your progress and return to the application. Now we need to know the purpose of your evaluation. This will help us recommend the right evaluation for you. You can choose from education, professional licensing or certification, employment, immigration, or choose other if you are not sure. We will use education in this example. Select education and then provide the level of education you want to pursue. Let's choose graduate admissions for this example. Now it is time to add your education credentials, like a bachelor's degree, to your order. Click Add Credential to get started. In the pop-up that opens, add all the information about the credential. Some fields will auto-complete, but you can type in your information if it is not already in the system. Be sure to enter your full name as it appears on each credential. Fill in the date your credential was awarded. If you are still working toward your credential, choose In Progress. Or if you do not finish your study, choose Incomplete. Then add the dates you attended that school and click Save. Repeat this process for all of the credentials you want to have evaluated by clicking the Add Another Credential button. You can add or delete each entry by clicking the links to the right of the name of the credential. Next, tell us who you want your report sent to. You will always receive a copy of your report. You can choose to order additional copies for yourself if you like. Scroll down to add other recipients for your report. Simply search for the school or organization you want to receive your report. You can choose from the results, or you can manually enter your recipient's information. When you click the name of the recipient, you may also need to choose the school or department that should receive your report. Then verify the address and add the contact person who should receive the report. Now that you have provided the information for your evaluation, it is time to select the type of report you need. Based on your previous entries, we will recommend the report to choose. You can choose a WES Basic Package or WES ICAP, which will add copies of your transcripts to the report we sent to your recipients. Scroll down and select your report type. Next, choose the delivery option for your report. You can choose a shipping method for each recipient. Finally, we provide you with the personalized document requirements for your report. These are all the documents you will need to submit and instructions for doing so. You will be able to access this later through my account. Now, all that's left is to review your order. Select the acknowledgement boxes and click Next. You can make a credit card or Western Union payment now, or select check or money order to receive instructions for submitting payment. Choose your payment method and click Submit. Once you submit your application, we will provide you with your WES reference number and a link to my account where you can check the status of your application. Be sure to save your reference number. You will need it when submitting documents and if you need to contact our customer service team for assistance. Thank you for joining us. We look forward to servicing your credential evaluation needs.